No time. If a man I never fails, it makes me wanna wet my tail, and it comes out what a whale. No! Wait, that's copyright. No, it's just a reference. No, it's copyright. It's a reference, you idiot. Shut up. Yo, what's up, YouTube? My name's Shane. Let's Play is my game. Welcome back to RLP of Super Mario Galaxy 2. Last time, we went through Clyde Court and Culture Galaxy, and now we're going to continue on into this world and do some more of it. And I see we got two more galaxies up ahead waiting for us to play them. We got Haunty Halls and Freezy Flake. But since I am your typical Mario Galaxy player, we're going to be doing Haunty Halls Galaxy first. I don't know if that makes any sense, but we're going to make it sense. So Haunty Halls Galaxy 2. And if y'all are enjoying this LP and want to keep on seeing more, show me your support and command and drop a like and a comment and help out the poor starving children of Base 99 by hitting that subscribe button for me. A glimmer of Bull Berry, the first power star of Haunty Halls Galaxy. Now, you may know from my typically choices or decisions or attitude, or I don't even know how to put it, of Mario games. Well, you may not know, but I'm gonna tell it right now. If you actually see New Super Mario Bros. Wii, I probably should mention that. Our play for New Super Mario Bros. Wii, which seems to see, we hate blue levels. So do I. And I don't even know why I'm tying myself second as I did say Wii. I do hate blue levels, but not actually this blue level, as I kind of like it. I mean, it's okay in some ways. I mean, I like the music from World. A little bit of throwback there, but it's not a bad galaxy whatsoever. I actually do kind of like it. And let me know in the comments your opinions about this galaxy. Not that it's a question of the day. The question of the day is going to be brought up once I get thought of a question. Oh god, it's still in motion once I jump. Not good. Checkpoint. Some coins up, but we're going to be starboards. I already got the help I can get in this game. Come on. Speed of the devil, we got life. I don't know anymore. Maybe we should count those irrelevant deaths. There you go, guys. Our first death. Not really. Death is a natural part of life. So we'll just have to accept that, I guess. Whatever. Anyway, having fun either way. I mean, don't you know. I forgot what the names were. I had the name on my mind. Mario's just walking so quietly. She's not giving a crap about the scenery. She's going along. That's a real adventure right there. A real adventure, Mario. Not admiring the scenery and all that. Just forgetting about all that and just going to save your special one like you did in the first installment of this series. Way to go, Mario. Let's get a big hand for Mario. Well done. Yeah, that's our Mario for you. But yeah, I'm not really that hyped today. I mean, I guess you can't really be like a little bit. How do I put this into words? I guess you don't really care about my attitude. The fact that you're actually watching this and I'm presenting it to you all. But I will say this, this is the last time I probably will be presenting to you why my attitude is not as it is usually when I play this game. But today, I'm tired and I had cross country practice and all that. It's kind of a typical day, but I'm just not feeling it. I wasn't feeling like doing all the time. I might have a guy again. Let's get it. Go away. Yeah, today is just a typical day. Nothing happened this day. I mean, summer is ending. That's one thing I will mention. Summer is ending. And I have to start freaking school and freaking. I despise it very much. There we go. And our first power star in Haunted House Galaxy. And in this episode. Wow. Yeah, that death. Why, Mario? Hope you're happy with yourself. I'm glad you like deaths, Mario. You're that guy I should look up to about deaths. I'm glad you love him. And we like to another. Oh, wait a second. I forgot to do the Prankster comment in Yoshi Star Galaxy. Gosh dang it. But still bad. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay. Now! No way! We're still back. Well, we had two. Oh, yeah, but one for spinning just showed up. Anyway, this is our galaxy. What do we have for today? Beetle. Spiny Rainbow Robin. This should be interesting. We gotta kill the spiders with the rainbow star because we can't kill them another way, like in the traditional games. Man, I miss the old games, playing those old Mario games. Although I was not born in 1985 or somewhere later than that, I do love the old Mario games. No, I do too. Me, one half these modern today Mario games for the one for Nintendo. He's bringing out the old plumber himself, the joy of creation. I think I'm gonna make it. I think I'm kind of behind time. I don't think I'm gonna worry about the service because I need to concentrate a little bit. That's fine. Wait. Is there only a limited number of rainbow stars? I think so. I don't think they respond. Well, that's not a good thing. Anyway, I think we made it. I don't know we made it. I think we made it. We'll have to get this power star and find out. We made it! Yay! I'm happy, la la la. typical 99. That's who I am. I'm a typical country lawyer. I don't even know which end of the toothbrush goes in your nose. I'm as dumb as a rock. I don't even know. I just saw it boom references. If y'all have not watched the TV series of Sonic Boom on Cartoon Network, what is wrong with you? If you're a Sonic fan like me, you cannot miss out on a single episode of the Sonic Boom TV show on Cartoon Network. The comedy is amazing. Diggle-Legs Daredevil Run. We're revisiting Diggle-Legs. Hi, Fred! Remember me? Why is my voice still cracking? I'm still pubescent, but there's nothing wrong with puberty in this world. Puberty is just a natural thing that comes naturally. And we almost face the fact that it could be a little bit painful when it comes to chest hairs coming out and you're having to face that and yeah, all that stuff. Hi. weird how you're just pooping out all your minions like that. Like, how much poop do you have in there? Like, I'd really like to know, by the way. Come on, man. Come on, we're close friends. You should tell me. Come on. Alright, not being very cooperative, I see. Well, then I guess we're not friends anymore. Wait, we've already established this. You have not been my friend, and you no longer will be my friend. So I don't even know why were we talking this, like, from the last episode where I defeated you. I mean, come on, man. I mean, come on, me. I don't even know what I'm talking about here. I mean, I thought we were friends. Like, basically, that's what I'm trying to say here. Damn, Jiggly, why are you such a butthole? I don't even know what I'm doing with my life. I'm collecting power sources to take my special life. I got nothing important to do. I got nothing else important to do besides plumbing the toilets of poop. Plumbing the sheets of poop. Helping my brother Luigi, which is actually helping me now. I mean, Luigi is usually back in Brooklyn plumbing the throne of the poop guys, which are always filled with poop every Sunday, because people aren't usually working on Sundays. They're usually just taking a crap on the toilet. What am I talking about? You know, like, every time I finish a level, I usually say when I come back to the starship, what am I talking about? Like, what the heck? I have a feeling we're doing another durable one. Oh wait, no, this is a speed run with Keely Piranha, not a durable one. Yeah. I like speed runs. Remind me of Sonic. Sonic Generations, where you're facing your clone in Green Hill Chemical Plant. Sky Sanctuary, Speed Highway, City Escape, Seaside Hill, Crisis City, Rooftop Run, and Planet Wisp. I have a feeling I'm gonna die. Please, don't die. Please die. I was too busy talking about the world of Sonic Generations. What is my problem? I have problems, guys. Just so you know, I have problems. I have problems mentioning stuff, and I'm just not concentrating on the task at hand. That's one of my... Why am I entering the orange pipe again when I could be entering the green pipe again at the clock? I am not focused here. I don't even think I'm actually doing this LP. Like, I think I'm just rambling crap and playing this game and just crap. Wow, standing in the middle of space, that's great. And now I've now figured out that Grandstar is actually a fake. I'm just horrible at games. I admit it. I'm horrible at games. Why am I even saying that? I'm just making y'all... Like, what am I making y'all do? Like, in the comments. What am I making y'all do? Am I making y'all what, hate me more, or say, oh no, nice guys, you're not bad at games, you're just a little off of the task at hand. Like, what are you doing, man? You're supposed to focus. Like, this is a Mario game, not a Sonic game. I mean, what's the difference, actually? I'm actually really good at Sonic games. Like Sonic Colors, for example. Wait a minute. What? Why do I have 9 seconds left? Did I miss a clock or something? Either way. I mean, this is because I don't have much else to talk about. That's why I ramble crap. I mean, I hope y'all can understand that. I'm that kind of person. I'm your typical YouTuber. I gain and commenting. That's what I do. You mad, bro? Come and get some. Wait, what's that clock do? Oh, he's trying to public burst me. That's what he's trying to do, bro. Get that shit. Man, you suck at life. What a bunch of baloney. Oh, hi. Hi, clock. That wasn't too hard. I mean, I lost two lives because of stupidity. But why? What is wrong with me today? Literally. What is wrong with me today? After this, I'm gonna go back home and rethink my life. Wait, I am home. Silly me. I feel like I can do this shit with my eyes closed now that I'm just rambling crap. But I don't think that even works in this county because I died twice on that Prankster comment. And that's saying something. I'm just terrible at games. I feel like commentating and gaming isn't really my thing. What do y'all think? Puzzle Planky, blood of piano, had a poor pee. What you got for me? Blah. Ding dong. Purple coin, shadow ball. Oh wait, I remember this. Purple's a nice tower. It's a very nice tower, if you think about it. And there are, you know, I don't even say it. I hate these guys from the death until dawn. From the dust until dawn. I mean, I don't even know why I said death. Why am I always thinking about death? Literally. Come on. I should be rethinking my life. Let's see if we can get into that thinking again. I'm pretty sure I mentioned to myself. Yay, 30 seconds left because the kid is rigged against me, like, won't kill. That's not even a thing. It's not a curse. It's just that I'm bad at games. Why do I keep even saying that? I'm good at games. I mean, if I was really bad at games, then I probably wouldn't be having this job. Like, proving to people that I can be a YouTuber. Like, I'm not trying to prove people, I just want this job. But I don't even know why I'm so negative all of a sudden. What the heck is wrong with me today? Seriously, I feel like I should stop recording right now. My brain is like, it's somewhere else. It's not in the planet of Opportunus. Opportunus isn't even a planet. See what I mean, guys? Like, I'm not doing this on purpose. My brain is literally somewhere else. Oh, now we got flip swap. That's just grand. Another purple coin mission. Yeah, guys, I am psychic. Because I play this game over and over and over. You feel me? I am a psychic. A psychic. A sidekick. Like Barnacle Boy. Getting on the main bomb. Purple coin flipping split. What fun. Yep. Why am I being so negative? I should be having fun. I should be having fun. Oh well, I guess you'll laugh at my stupidity anyway if you like my sense of humor. Oh look, I just died! Yay! Woo! 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 Let's go! I died! That's what I'm talking about. I love dying. Hey, you know what, dying? Is that your favorite part of the game? Like, besides everything else, besides all the good things that happen in the game, what is your favorite part of the game? My favorite part? Let me tell you my favorite part of the game. It's called death. I love to die. See that? That is my favorite part. I like to give myself a hand. Let's do it again. You know what? We're gonna do it again. Oh yeah, we're gonna do it again. Not really. Cause I hate dying. That is my least favorite part of the game. I love this game. I should be having fun. You guys should laugh at my comments. I want to be a YouTuber when I grow up. I'm already a man. I just died again. This is lovely. This is probably my favorite episode in the entire world because I died. Everything is just going happily ever after. Oh man, this is what a cry. Oh yeah. My ex-wife left me, so I'm single for life. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get a game over soon. Don't worry, guys. It'll happen. Don't worry. It'll all be over soon. I'm gonna get a game over, and y'all are gonna laugh at my face, and maybe even turn off my video and go watch some other video. Oh, what am I saying here? What the hell am I saying here? Oh, no! You know, me and Death are gonna get married. Someday, it'll happen, and maybe I can get a new job and not be a YouTuber anymore. Oh no, YouTube is so boring, because I die all the time in games. Wait, I thought this was your favorite part, 99. Oh, it is my child, it is. Death is a natural part of life. It also doesn't come naturally. It comes... Where else does it come from? Besides life, where else does death come from? I don't know. I'm not a smart guy, so don't come looking for me for questions, for answers of your questions, or suggestions for your questions. Like, what questions do you want to ask someone? I got some suggestions for you. Jesus, I thought I was gonna die there. Holy hell. The chomps are back, and they're ready to roll and hit my face. I thought I was gonna hit that ledge there and fall to my doom. This shop's gonna kill me. Not today, sir. Not today. Gotta go up here. Just forget about my life. Yay. Stop the chomp. I love stopping chomps. I stop chomps for a living. What? Wait, stop a chomp? Like, is that even a thing? Like, the chomps are so big! I'm just a little guy! Let's see if I can make this. Oh yeah! I got the parkour! Oh yeah, that thing's gonna shot me. I'm gonna die. I'm almost done. I am super confident I can make this. Look at that! All the purple coins collected. Mario's just stuck in the animation waiting to die. Hello, Sharky Thingy. I must leave at once.
You got a song.
Let's go present it to Lovelace so we can sing another Disney song for us. Can you feel the love tonight? Blah, 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 blah. I have a feeling we have a couple more Prankster comments left before we end off this episode. Rolling crab and ball. It's like a circular anthill in space with a bunch of ants beginning to crawl in your feet, ready for revenge. Let's make count. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna fail most of them. I think this is what you have. You gotta play the con though. I didn't hit a single crab that time. I'm sad. We only hit one crab that time. Man, if my life's gonna end, am I gonna lose a life? I have a sure feeling that I am. Yeah, I'm gonna die, guys. This is where I die. Yeah, I died, guys. Are you proud of me? Remember how fun dying was in Flip-Flop Galaxy? Oh, it is twice as fun in this galaxy. I mean, just think about it. Just think about it. Think about it for a little bit, how much fun dying is. And you may want to do it every time you play a game. God, I hate this level. These crabs are being a bunch of douches. Oh, there's a crab right there. Well, that was dumb. Oh, the last crab was right there. No. Oh, boo-hoo, let's try again. Screw you. I will complete this level. It is my duty. One more crab, again. We did it! I was super duper quiet because I was trying to concentrate. I hope y'all can accept that. Mm-hmm. must get rid of the soup first. Wait, I can't. Just forget it. I think I was 100 gazillion more Prankster comics left. Oh, the joys of Super Mario Galaxy 2. Oh, that star was a pain in the butt cheeks. Oh, snap, we got another one. Well, you know what? I'm tired! Where your mama? Screw your mama, that's not enough star bits! Everyone's a critic in this game! Ugh! Ugh, I don't wanna play this game anymore! Mario, why are you staring at me? Go get a life, Mario. You can't just save the world every day. In fact, I'm gonna have to get a life too. Oh my gosh. Something's terribly wrong with me today. Either I'm being haunted by an endoskeleton is within me, Freddy put it in my body, or maybe Freddy suspected that my brains are going crazy and I don't even know why I'm playing this game or I could be running from him. Five Nights at Freddy's, such an amazing game. It's way better than this game if you think about it. But wait, I thought this was my third favorite game in the entire world. OMG, Super Mario Galaxy is betrayed. You know what? It doesn't even matter. And that ends today's video. Thank y'all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please drop a like and a comment and help out the poor, starving children of Base 99 by blobbing on that subscribe butthole. I love how you're holding that. Makes me want to puke. Here, you want me to twerk for you? Oh yeah. Oh, kill one of this. Oh! Here, Lubba, here! I'm gonna twerk for you so hard. Who are you talking to? I'm not your captain. I'm your twerker. Meet me at the strip club at 3 o'clock tomorrow at a.m. And we're gonna party all night. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Where's the ocean? I'm gonna twerk in his face. Wait, where's Luigi? I wanna twerk in his face first. Wait, Luigi's in another galaxy. Doing what he should be doing. I'd rather him go get me a pasta burrito with pasta in it and jelly and peanut butter. Just, I don't care how much money he uses in my bank account. I just want him to go do something with his life. I think I should be ending this episode off right now. Yoshi, what the hell are you doing on me? Why the hell am I waiting, Yoshi? Get me off. Disgust me. Twerk. Oh, are you feeling me, bro? Bye! Oh, he was so scared of my butt that he twerked right back into an edge, and now he's back on my itchy nose. And no, Rubber, that is not a joke. That is a matter of life and death. I should be ending off this episode right now. Or else, I might as well join the side of the Nazis and just kill all the Americans. Bye.